Hi guys, nice to meet you if you're new here, nice to see you if you're not new here. How's it going? I'm Lara, and welcome to A Read With Me. It is a little dark in here, let me start off by saying that. It is dark in here, I have my, like, extra lights on, but not the overhead light, because I thought I would set the nicer, calmer mood for reading together. I also, as you saw, did light a candle, and then as I was setting everything else up, I didn't like how high the flames were getting. I blew it out and I turned on these little tea light candles. Not much of an intro. We're doing a little read with me. I think the last one I did was a couple of months ago. Basically, we're gonna sit down together and we're gonna read for 30, 45 minutes, an hour. I have no clue how long I decided that I want to read for. It might just be 30 minutes, it might be 45 minutes. Who knows? But we're gonna set a timer, we're gonna sit down and read. It'll look different in a minute, okay? I'm so sorry. I was gonna read The Queen of Nothing because I just finished The Wicked King, but The Queen of Nothing is not on Kindle Unlimited. It's the only one I don't own, so I just ordered it. But we're gonna have to switch. I can't read The Queen of Nothing anymore on my Kindle. Instead, during our Read With Me, I'm gonna read Fall With Me by Becca Mack, which is the fourth book in the Playing for the Keep series, and it's my favorite hockey romance series ever. And it just came out today, so I'm gonna start that. Let me know what you're reading, but we're gonna get cozy. Let's read for 30 to 45 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, besties, it looks like my camera's getting hot and it's gonna turn off. It's already turned off a couple times actually during this. But we just read for about 40 minutes and I hope you got some reading done. Let me know what book you're reading down below. Like I said, I'm reading Fall With Me by Becca Mack and I am about 38 pages in. So I got 38 pages in within that 40 minutes. I like doing these videos because I get to sit down and read and hopefully you read with me or you study or you do whatever you want to do. Read, study, color, do your reading journal, whatever. But we get to spend time together and I love that. Other than that, I hopefully will see you next time. Bye. Thanks for watching.